Hello everybody, I'm here to show you my P-bass built using a Toman kit. I replaced the pickups using two P62 Fender pickups, and also I replaced the bridge using a bridge that has a piezo embedded. In regular position we play with all the pickups and pulling the tone we switch to the bridge, so to the piezos. There's also another option. If we use a stereo jack, we can have both the sound and we can tune it, so we can mix them. But now let's listen to it.